It has become something of a tradition when high school athletes win a state championship, they get a championship ring.
But the very first championship team at East Limestone High School was left out and didn't receive a ring until recently. WHNT News 19's Al Whitaker has the story.
It was the 1979 East Limestone boys basketball team that first made it to the state. No one thought they had a chance of winning, but the boys didn't know that. And they brought home top honors, the school's very first state championship.
You see, back then, the State High School Athletic Association didn't allow for the championship rings for the players. It was just against the rules. Well, a few years after that, the rules were changed, and those rings, well, they've become something of a tradition. Except for the boys who brought home the school's very first state trophy.
And it was just like this group was forgotten.
Forgotten by all except the man who coached them to that championship, Coach Jimmy Drake.
So I just felt like, and I had the opportunity after I retired and everything to purchase these rings, and I said, well, I'm going to do it.
And he did. This man who devoted his career to teaching young men how to be winners both on and off the court reached into his own pocket and bought the championship rings his team had been denied some 36 years ago. And Friday night, the long overdue crowning jewel to a stellar season for a group of not so young boys anymore who had defied the odds and came home champions.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Just to get to see these guys means a lot to me, but man, that right there, it's always going to be a symbol of what happened in 79. So.
And to see these rings after 35 years, oh, Lord, special occasion. We thank God for them.
And nothing like it. Nothing like it.
As the years roll by, memories, like old photos on a gymnasium wall, will fade. Except in the hearts of the men who were there, who made it happen, who, thanks to their coach, now have the hardware to remind them that they are champions. From Limestone County, Al Whitaker, WHNT News 19.
Bet this happened a lot this weekend. Well deserved. By the way, Coach Payne also provided championship rings for his coaching staff and even for Mr. Hargrove, who was the school's principal in 1979.
Great, great story.